On November 7th and 8th, His Excellency Mr. Manny Mori, President of the Federated States of Micronesia, visited Kochi Prefecture. President Mori is a fourth-generation Micronesian of Japanese descent. The president's great-grandfather was a Kochi native, and during his goodwill visit to Japan, the president wished to visit Kochi, to which he has strong ancestral ties. Kochi is about a 70-minute flight from Tokyo. With its southern border facing the ocean and forests covering 84% of its land area, Kochi abounds in nature's gifts. President Mori's first stop was the Kochi Prefectural Industrial Technology Center. The center was established to develop food, machining, information, environmental and other technologies, and thereby bring economic returns to local companies. The president toured the facility, observing the production of distilled liquor from citrus fruits and bananas and other processes. Upon sampling the freshly made distilled liquor, which is high in alcohol content, the president was momentarily taken aback. Nevertheless, the president listened to the explanations intently as he considered whether these new technologies could be used in his own country. President Mori then attended a welcome party. Since November 3rd was Micronesia's Independence Day, the party, hosted by a local private sector friendship and exchange group, celebrated the 20th anniversary of the country's independence. The president and his family enjoyed interacting with the members of the Kochi community. On the following day, President Mori visited the Makino Botanical Garden. The garden was established in honor of the achievements of botanist Dr. Tomitaro Makino, who was born in Kochi. 3,000 varieties of plants are cultivated at this vast site. Here, the president held a meeting with the governor of Kochi Prefecture. As a mark of their friendship, the president presented the governor with two ropes made of palm tree fiber that were tied together. The president pledged to further strengthen the bonds between Micronesia and Kochi. In addition, the president and the governor jointly planted a tree. They planted a breadfruit tree, which can grow to heights of over 15 meters. It is hoped the relations between Micronesia and Kochi will grow similarly bountiful and strong. Kochi has a beautiful landscape overlooking the Pacific Ocean and features delicious seafood. With many tourist attractions, Kochi welcomes people with the spirit of omotenashi, or Japanese hospitality. Kochi, the ancestral homeland of President Mori, awaits your visit.